Hello， 大家好，我是黑弟。那今天就是几位成员都在，山姆、雅各布，为了配合我拍摄，自觉地坐在了后排。那我们今天呢是要带大家看一个西区的一个别墅啊。其实上次我跟雅各布验房就是验的那一套，然后有很多网友说哇，这边那个交房的品质这么高啊，就希望我们再详细的说一下。那我们今天正好因为要去那边跟开发商做一个交流啊，所以我们就正好再给大家介绍一下这个项目，好吧。今天因为天气很好，我就跟雅各布说我们可以在小区里面转一转。结果非常有意思的是，我们遇到了一个老奶奶，她和老伴儿买了其中的一套房子，很快就会搬进去，所以我们就跟她闲聊了几句，想问问她为什么当初选择了这个项目。那让我们一起来听听她是怎么说的吧。
Yeah, it's alright, it's up to you, you know, maybe just tell us how you feel about living here. What the client think
about the Sunland project?
Oh yes, I'm feel very happy.
Yeah, okay, oh, good. Thank you very much.
啊，非常巧，就是说我们今天有一个非常热情的老奶奶，然后想来跟我们分享一下她房子的一个感觉。
嗯嗯。
好。
So this is your house. You've bought this one.
We got it yesterday. The keys yesterday afternoon.
Oh wow! Congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
So, why did you choose to buy this one? You know, buy Kirkdale residence.
Why Kirkdale residence or this particular residence?
Maybe tell Kirkdale. Us a little bit more about just why you choose Kirkdale residence.
Because we stay just around the corner.
Ah, yeah.
In a big house, and the children have left home.
Yeah.
So we're downsizing here. And we want to go away a lot when we can fly again one day.
Yeah.
And then we don't have a big garden. We can very easily just pack up and go.
Yeah.
How about the house? Are you satisfied with the
finish, the quality? You know.
Quality and size.
Yes, I like the size. This particular house has got a little area upstairs, that's our television area. So therefore I don't have to have a television downstairs. I don't like the television where the kitchen everything is, so I like the layout. The finishes are very good. I would have done something different. I'm sure you don't want to hear about that.
The kitchen is quite good. You like
it? The kitchen is fairly small.
Yeah.
I will have to, but there's room for us to add extra cupboards, so we'll do that.
Yes.
I think for a big family, the kitchen is not very big at all. Mainly because I do all my cooking at home, so then the kitchen is quite small, but we'll make a plan.
Yeah, because this house, you know, it's a, you know, freestanding house, but it's within like, you know,
a community.
Yeah, community.
It's very
is this
different.
What you like?
I don't mind either way. That's not what I was looking for. I was looking for downsizing and not having such a big garden.
Yeah.
And this is very nice and modern.
Yeah. Good taste.
Yes.
How long have you been living in Chapel Hill?
Oh, 16 years 16 already. Years. Yes.
So
my children have gone to school and they've gone to university and now they've moved out.
So generally speaking, how do you feel about living in this particular suburb?
Chapel Hill?
Yeah, that's right.
Yes, we're very happy here.
Yeah.
We're very happy. We like the trees and Mount Cutha.
Yeah. So you like the lifestyle here?
Yes, very nice.
Yeah.
Close to the city still.
Yeah.
Lots of public transport as well.
Yeah. Shopping is easy.
Shopping is easy.
Yeah.
Cafe just around the corner. We can walk.
Yeah.
And there's a lovely walkway. I don't know if you've been.
Yeah.
A wide walkway from here that you can, with parks, down to the big shopping centre where Kenmore Plaza, they call it, yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You enjoy the green space a lot here?
Yes, and the trees.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, I think.
Okay, that's enough?
Yeah, that's enough.
Okay.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you. 好，送走了刚才非常和蔼可亲的老奶奶啊，也是新的住户啊，然后也听到非常一些正面的一些个 feedback 啊，他简单跟大家讲一下吧，就是他不是非常的在乎说他是不是一个社区型的一个别墅， 他呢是因为说他以前是住在乔伯赫的一个老房子里面，然后他的小孩都长大了，因为刚才之前我们有视频里面都提到过，就是说他们三代人住在一起非常的少。那他小孩搬走之后呢，他们觉得说他跟他的老伴两个人就不需要住这么大的一个房子，然后就选择说哎，找一个新的项目住进来，没有特别大的后院需要打理，然后前后院的话都有人去帮，前院的话有人帮他管了，后院的话就比较小，你可以自己动手去做一些绿色的园艺啊或怎么样，然后加上整个新的项目嘛，然后设计非常的现代，然后装修也非常好，所以他还是非常非常非常满意能够住在这边。他没有换地方了，他以前就住在 Chapel Hill， 他在这边住了30年，他不会离开，但他还是会选择去换房子，就换一个居住的体验。我觉得要恭喜他能够选中这么好的一个项目。
那今天的视频就带大家看到这里啦，下一期雅各布和我会带大家继续走完这个小区，还会带大家看一套3层别墅，它的里面的布局是怎么样的。还没有关注我们的朋友请一定关注我们，因为我们的频道里面不仅有澳洲当地非常高质量的房产的内容，还有很多生活方面的资讯，相信一定能够帮助到你哦。好的，那我们下期再见吧，拜拜。